your mind on books, not boys.
This is why therapists are wealthy. Moments like this. Why didn't he just get her the bra? It's certainly cheaper than a bicycle. Ah, parents and the damage they can do. Sometimes it's endless. But she survived. You know what they say. That which doesn't kill you, makes you want to die. You see, if she was from the South, she would have turned her life into a country song. But since she's from Connecticut, she turned it into a book. A memoir. And someone wants to publish it if she can clear one last hurdle. That's why she called me this morning for help. And that's why this is a tough day to tell her I'm leaving her.